The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, "Ad-dunya sijnul mu'min wa jannatul kafir." This world is a prison for the believer and a paradise for the unbeliever.
This hadith is brought to you by Iman Academy.